要怪就怪你自己太可爱了。
嗯？Since my hands were about to touch her hair, she suddenly raised her head. Her fingers poked her forehead. She probably didn't foresee this and lost her balance, falling down backwards, landing on her butt.
哼。
子画，你的指甲戳得我好痛啊！
瞎说，我根本就没有留指甲。
Seeing how comical she was, I laughed. But I quickly covered my mouth and helped her up after she stared at me with a little gaze. I kept apologizing, but she wouldn't let me off so easily.
我不信，你给我看看。
你自己看
好吧，但你刚刚戳我一下干嘛？
I should too. I wanted to rub her head because she looked like a cat. I kind of wanted to see. It's definitely not the right choice. I just want to see what she says though. See what she says.But seeing her, she looked more like a paper hungry cat.
看你像猫咪一样，忍不住想摸一下而已。
That's what she says.
Huh?
Her expression changed from shock to embarrassment. Finally, with a blessed face, she coughed and walked deep into the garden. I stood behind her, not sure if I should leave. I never had such troubles before. Since she was slowly changing me, I'm no longer myself.
你在找什么？
And then I couldn't just leave by myself, but the awkwardness was irritating me.
Oh, 我在找紫花崇拜木槿。
Okay, I'll go to the other choice. It didn't seem like we did. It's kind of walk away. 咳咳 I kept thinking of excuses, and then I saw the bread on my school bag.
I 是想问你要不要吃面包。
这个不是要拿来喂猫的吗？
反正猫也不知道跑哪里去了，是吗？
不了，我在家吃过早餐的。
哦。
Conversation abruptly ended. She refused to take my bread and began searching for something in the garden. I stood behind her, not sure if I should leave. Never had such troubles before. She was slowly chasing me. I'm no longer myself.
你在找什么？
In the end, I couldn't just leave by myself, but the awkwardness was irritating me.
Oh, 我在找紫花崇拜木槿。
Teacher mentioned there was a few significant mutations, they were the strange one. But she was heading in the opposite direction.
不在你那边，是这边的墙角。
Because it's at the deep end of the corner and there were other varieties at the outer circle, I could only put distance.
原来是躲在那么里面，难怪我都没有发现。不过确实是挺漂亮的。
你找这个品种干嘛？要写关于这个品种的调研吗？
不是了，只是刚刚听到小薇提到，所以想来看看。感觉和我一点都不搭嘛。
什么？
She raised her chin and murmured something, but she got hold of me.
哦，没。
怎么了？
She suddenly swung her head back and forth between me and flowers.
紫花？紫花？对啊。我觉得这个紫花重瓣的品种和紫花才是很般配。
我完全不明白你在说什么。
不要在意，我是在夸你呢。
那我是不是还得说声谢谢？
School bell began to ring while we were speaking. I reminded her that we needed to go to class or else I put the bread in my bag.
走吧。
You should exercise questions and explanations. It's boring, but I was already used to it. Nobody bothered me during lunch time. I was able to enjoy my lunch by myself. Compared to where I lived before, the city had more choices when it came to food. I didn't have to settle for light or sweet flavors only. After the homework teacher repeated the safety instructions for this weekend, which Quarrel already mentioned to us, class was finally dismissed. It seemed that the Mid-Autumn Festival is an important day in this part of the country, probably only a less important than Lunar. I wasn't sure how lively it was going to be on that day, but it had nothing to do with me. That woman had returned to the company office. As for that man, never mind, it annoyed me to think about them. I regret having them born into this family. Okay?
我上辈子到底做错了什么？
前面那个长头发、扎蓝色发带的美女别走，等一下。
Put your voice behind. It's a girl I had trouble dealing with.
俗话，你怎么又一个人先走了？
I had a feeling it was so, but at the same time, I couldn't tell. It's a question like that, and I was like, okay, I think that's all by myself.
我一直都是一个人回家。
I turned around to look back. General Storm scrolled back towards Queen Wei and went towards me.
每次想和你聊聊天的时候，都找不到你人。今天总算被我抓到了，可不会轻易放跑你了。
Oh no. She eyed me up and down, finally decided to grab my skirt back strap. I wasn't sure what she found so attractive about me.
有什么事吗？
当然有啊，好事情啊。
Seeing her smiling face, I was a bit interested in that good stuff she was talking about.
千羽，你又来骚扰子画了？
什么？我只是帮凶，幕后黑手是你们才对。
哪有人称自己是帮凶的呀？
那不然叫什么？马仔？笑什么？
你这行为就好像警察称自己是条子一样。
Seeing how they're laughing among themselves, I suddenly feel jealous.
好啦，你们镇静点。子画听不懂你们在讲什么。
我大致上能理解你们的笑点。
好啦，你们两个别笑了，说正事了。
We finally stepped in and the laughter stopped.
是有什么事吗？
哦，是。
等会儿要先问清楚。子花，你现在有空吗？
还好，没什么要紧的事情。
那和我们一起去消暑吧。
消暑？
一起去吃点东西再回家吧，就在车站附近。
I finally realized why they stopped me. At my previous school, a lot of students also form go to desert places, cafes. Some groups also invited me, but I reject them and they never asked.
抱歉，我不太擅长这种活动。
吃点甜品补充一下糖分。可以防止晕倒哦。
吃甜食防晕倒，什么意思？
She said they apply only pants. Jerry's hands that were shaking. She didn't hug her, so she couldn't escape. Her eyes, though, were shining with intrigue still.
子苏，我要喘不过气了。
It's like the villain taking someone hostage onto a table just hugging the old people. I realized I was unable to resist Jushu still as she smiled at me. Finally, I wished my hands to swindle.
好吧，感谢你们的邀请。
哼，好哦，带紫花去我们的堂口喽。
你再这么满口黑话，我就要报警了。
I like the way she behaves like a gangster.
最烦你们这些给条子当金手指的反骨仔了。
我看你是头打吧，扑街了你。
The biggest thing I love about the games they make, is just the conversations they have. Like, it's just everyday life, pretty much. Everyday life that they go, everyday school go life or whatever. It's just, and seeing those stupid conversations. And, you know, the friends are just like funny jokes, so it's actually kind of funny.
Lululul. 陈宇，你给我站住。
I thought Jimmy jumped away, holding Quirrell's skill back in her hands. I had to say, her long legs have quite an advantage against Quirrell's relatively short leg.
所谓的青梅竹马的日常？
对啊。
用这种方式来威胁，你还真是卑鄙。
有吗？我只是在好心地提醒你。考虑的怎么样了？
I forced upon her a sudden question, but decided to feign ignorance.
什么？
我问的是，想好等会儿要吃什么了吗？
Smiled and walked over to my side of the grass as she walked with footsteps as sly as feather. She really was a cat in the... She really was like a cat in the garden.I followed them and we entered a big green industrial district near the station. We found a booth. Jenny kept nagging that she didn't want to sit with Quirrell away. Wanting to change seats, and then I sat next to Jenny while Juicio was opposite me. Honestly though, I wanted one of them to be Quirrell away, or better, both of them to be Quirrell away.
真是的。星期天去逛灯会，居然还必须穿校服。
Jenny was complaining about the requirements for the Mid-Autumn Festival.
学校董事会的大叔大婶们还真是无聊。
学校也是出于安全考虑的嘛。
I still hadn't told them the school's most powerful director was my mom. But she already left for the East Coast half a month ago.I actually don't know how it does. Maybe they keep track of all the students, maybe? Because they will all have the uniforms. Something I can think of.
至少穿着零花的校服，小混混们就不敢对你下手啦。
对，然后就被绑票的给盯上了。
你怎么就这么喜欢跟我抬杠啊？
Even though our food was already on the table, we stopped them from Bitcoin. They were totally opposites, but somehow it achieved the joking badge by a movie shuttle. Luckily, they didn't drag me into it. I was happy to appreciate this going on my own.
味道怎么样？
还不错，比家里保姆阿姨做的好吃。
She was sipping kiwi juice while complaining about the argument and smiling at me at the same time.
我觉得学校根本就是想让我们穿着校服给学校做免费的广告。
得了吧，反正中秋节晚上你又不出门。
你们两家又要去家庭聚餐吗？
对啊，已经是惯例了。紫苏，你要不要也来
啊？我就不去了。那天我还要去灯会帮我妈妈卖绣品。
紫苏，你又不来？
你们两家的家庭聚会，我怎么好意思去？
哎呦，这有什么不好意思的？我妈前两天都还提醒你了呢。
啊？
这个我知道，我可以作证。
喂，小矮子你不准说。
他妈妈骂他说，你怎么才考这么点分数，人家紫苏数学考150满分，你就考10分。
就是我接到试卷回去改错的那天啊。
你是不知道，那天我跟他一起写作业，他妈妈骂他的时候，我憋笑都快憋疯了。
小矮子，你这人怎么这么恶劣啊？幸灾乐祸就这么有趣？
那当然。
OK。And the two Chinese friends began throwing jabs at each other again. As I listened to how they were exposing each other's dark past, I found it quite interesting. I even joined in to laugh at times.
子华，你现在还是一个人住？
对啊。
那你那天有什么安排吗？
嗯？哪天？
中秋节啊，星期天。
应该是和平常一样吧。
Our festival didn't have any special meaning for me. The only impression I had all those fancy packaged mooncakes stacked up like a mountain. But those cakes won't be appearing at my house this year. That woman could deal with them herself. I'll probably stay in that empty house until the next morning.
这里过中秋还有什么习俗吗？刚刚听钱宇说，好像还有灯会。
Hearing my question, the two child friends stopped bickering. They were all looking at me.
子华，你不知道吗？
虽然我父亲是本地人，但父母婚后就搬去了母亲那边，所以我并不是太了解这里的风俗。
那你可要好好感受一下我们这里的中秋节了。
Going to Jin Yunnan Festival, a Lantern Festival is held. At the Lantern Festival, various activities.Would be held. They were all things I never heard of before. I widened my eyes in amazement.
子华，你是一个人住的话，可以去逛逛灯会，很有趣的。
以前小的时候，我每次都会和钱宇一起去逛灯会，这些年倒是都没有去过了。
嗯，以前的小维可不像现在这么讨厌。
你真是，对啊，以前的钱也不像现在这么嘴欠。
好了，你们两个能不能消停一会儿啊？
She got stabbed a little bit.
吵得别桌的人看了我们这边好几次了。
难道不是因为觉得我们长得漂亮才一直看的吗？
你还真是自信啊。
那当然，你看我们这里有气质型的紫化，甜美型的紫松，可爱型的我，矮子拉低了我们的整体颜值。
Ouch! Taking the last shot.
你看小薇的眼神，恨不得撕了你的嘴。
我现在根本都懒得理他，越理他，他就越来劲。
Jin, you might not seem to care, but she toned it down. Just focus on the dessert.
对啊，紫苏。
嗯？你可以带着紫花一起去灯会玩啊。你妈妈不是去灯会卖绣品吗？正好可以给紫花当导游。
对啊，这倒是可以。
怎么样，紫花？你到时候可以让紫苏陪你。
不用了。
First of all, I thought she was gonna help her mom. Like, if her mom's gonna say that and her mom has trouble, I think she'd benefit from it. I guess she could have asked if Zero wanted to help out too.
啊，你就这么不喜欢和我在一起吗？
不是的，其实是我不太喜欢这种人多的地方，抱歉。
这样啊，那就没办法了。
所以紫苏，你还是来我们这边的家庭聚会吧。
才不要呢，除非你们把家庭聚会的地点定在东会那边。
好啊，我回去求求我老爸，
他肯定会觉得你脑子出毛病了。
Then how they were teasing each other, I still couldn't find myself being a part of it. Of course, it's not their problem. It's just me. I looked regretfully at Juicio, but she was still smiling sweetly at me.
抱歉。
嗯？
18 Charles lives. After. Well, actually, yeah. They opened my eyes. And saw you for the first time. Turned me.Say that. Bad word. I belong to you. There's no expiration date. Okay, Jesus. All that information, not video game. Save here. Save to go.